split squats. So I'm gonna show you from the side. So if you need to, get your yoga mat or your rug or something, roll it up a little bit. So the reason for this is that I want you to tap that knee to the ground. So we're gonna hold that lunge position and we're gonna go straight down with it. So we're gonna go until that thigh is parallel. Now if you don't need this feedback, that's fine. Just go until your thigh is parallel. So let's say we take that out. So for some people, you may not need to tap that knee. May just be down and up. So you see my knee's close to tapping, but not quite. If I need a little feedback, I'm gonna tap that knee. So again, knee right above ankle, hips right down, all through that front glute, stretching this back back hip flexor right here. So when you face forward, I may change up and go side angle. So here's what I want. Let's go left foot forward, right foot back. So now we're gonna bump it up with those reps a little bit. I wanna see 20 like here, really big stretch through here, really burn out that glute. Here we go. One, two, chest is tall, three. 6, 7, all the way up, all the way down. 8, all the way up, all the way down. 9, here's where it starts to burn. 10, we gotta power through it. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. I know that's burning. Switch to the other side. So now that's right leg forward. Right leg forward. 3, 2, 1, here we go, 20. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, stabilize that core. 6, 7, big stretch here. 8, working through here. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And 20, perfect, shake it out. So again, this is too easy, just like all the rest of the movements. If you wanna add dumbbells, you wanna add a med ball, feel free. So this time around, I'm gonna show you the side angle. So we're gonna do 3 more sets, just like that. Let's go, pick a leg forward, I'm gonna go left. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 3, so you see S is right, knees right above our ankles. All the way down, all the way up. Yeah, they're getting parallel every time. That's the biggest thing. We'll set thigh parallel, all the way up. All the way down, all the way up. All the way down, all the way up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, chest is tall. 5, draw the belly in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful switch, guys, awesome. So shake it out a little bit. If you need a second, shake it out. Other leg forward. Legs are really starting to burn now. It's a good thing. 3, 2, 1, 20, here we go. 1, 2, see that knee is really staying forward. So now bring that knee forward for me. So what we want to avoid is that knee coming forward. So bring it forward for me. It's that knee coming almost towards those toes. So I want to keep that knee back. Don't let that knee come forward. Really fight for that. Your tight hip flexor is actually going to prevent you a little bit. We got to help open those up a little bit. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. That's 2 sets down, 2 to go. So this is where it's really starting to burn. So not only that hip flexor stretching, opening up, but that legs, those quads and those glutes are really trying to take over this movement. So I'm going to show you one time with that feedback. So you're going to roll your mat up. One foot in front, one foot in back. Pick a leg. I'll see you guys. 3, 2, 1. So I'm going to go until I feel it. Touch and up. Touch, up. Touch, up. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't really want to crush. I don't want to use that ground as support. I don't want to bounce off the ground. I just want to tap it. 12, 13, 14, light tap. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Perfect. Same thing other side. Woo! Feeling it. Switch them. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1. Again, light tap. Not pressing, not resting. Tap. Again, not here, it's not a bounce, I'm not smashing. So you see when I start smashing is when I get unstable. Draw the core in, be nice and stable. 8, 9, 10, 11, finish strong. 12, keep that chest tall. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. I know we're feeling that one, so shake it out again. One more set there, grab a quick sip. I'll wait for you shortly, but not that long. Last set coming up. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Staying tall. 12, engage that core. 13, don't get lazy. 14, don't get lazy. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! All the legs are burning. It feels good though. So I'm gonna switch to the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Smooth and controlled. 5. Own it. 6. Soak it in the side of the glute. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Finish strong. 16 all the way. 70. Come on. 18. 19, 20, woo! It's really burning the legs. So, that now gives us 4 singular moves in a row. We want to bring it back to bilateral, but we're going to put a little twist on it. So we're going to do squats, but they're going to be 1.5 squats. So what I want to see is, you can go all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. That's one rep. So again, all the way down to your lowest point, halfway up, down, and up. So your halfway point and all the way down point may be different. So let's say all the way down for you is here. I'm gonna come up, all the way down, and up. Everybody's different, so you gotta find that bottom of your squat and then know halfway. So here we go, just 10 reps. So we're gonna go all the way down. So all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, and up. That's one. Down, up, down, two. Down, up, down, three. Down, up, down, four. Down, up, down, five. Down, up, down, six. Down, up, down, seven. Down, up, down, eight. Down, up, down, nine. Down, up, down, 10. Perfect rest. So let's say, for example, Nick has some knee issues and his body doesn't like all the depth he's putting on it. So let's say for him, getting parallel is too much. So for him, I just want him going halfway down. That's the bottom of the squat, so show him that. So I'm just going halfway down, then he's going to go halfway up, and right back down to the bottom point, and up. So for him, he's got knee issues, so we're going to shorten up that depth a little bit, make it feel a little better on his knees. So that's one set down, we'll do 3 more just like that. I'm going to give you a side angle. So here we go, 3, 2, Nick's going halfway down because he's got knee issues. Everybody else is going full range of motion where possible. So here we go. Down, up, down, 1. Down, up, down, 2. Down, up, down, 3. Down, up, down, 4. Down, up, down, 5. Messed up. Down, up, down, 6. Down, up, down, 7. Down, up, down, 8. Weight still on the heels. Down, up, down, 9. Down, up, down, and 10. Rest. Very nice. So as you see, I messed up 1 rep there. Bad reps happen. Move on to the next one. So I'm not going to mull over that one. Move on to the next one. Third set coming up. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down, up, down, 2. Down, up, down, 3. Down, halfway, all the way, up, down, up, down, 4, down, up, down, 5, looking good, down, up, down, 6, down, up, down, 7, down, up, down, 8, down, up, down, 9, down, up, down, and 10. Beautiful rest. One more set there, and then we're going to lay it down. We're going to take it down a notch. So then it's just glute work from there. So one more set, legs should be feeling it. My quads are burning a little bit from this. Again, with the squats, just like we did before. Heels are down throughout the entire movement, so really sticking that butt back, keeping the weight on the heels. Last set coming up, 3, 2, and 1, let's go. Down, up, down, 1, down, up, down, 2, down, up, down, 3, down, up, down, 4, down, up, down, 5, down, up, down, 6, down, up, down, 7, down, up, down, 8, down, up, down, 9, down, up, down, and 10. Perfect.